I like hats because they carry a long line of history as a piece that represent unique qualities of a person. Think of a captain, a chef, a king, or a queen. You recognize them by that unique piece. So I thought that's it. They start a hat company. Then I thought, well, which kind of hat would I like to design? And most important, where do I get it? I figured Miami is a place that is most of the year hot. So this is something like straw hats. And that's when I reached out to my friend Jen, who lives in Colombia, and we put together a trip. A trip to find the best straw hats in the country. I'm not afraid to die.